ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe met with the Premier of Norway Erna Solberg in the capital city of Oslo yesterday. The two countries moved to release a joint statement in which it said that Norway and Sri Lanka are dedicated to support the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and are committed to the implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals. It added both the countries encourage further scientific development, sharing best practices and achieving a common understanding of problems such as pollution, marine litter and microplastics, and calls on closer international cooperation in this regard. Norway and Sri Lanka both acknowledged their commitment to the Regional Cooperation Agreement on combating piracy and armed robbery against ships in Asia. Meanwhile, Norway has invited Sri Lanka to participate in the Our Ocean Conference to be held in Norway in October 2019. The joint statement went on to say private sector cooperation between the two countries and increased trade and investment are welcome. Norway also acknowledged that Sri Lanka is a gateway to almost 3 billion people in South Asia, East Asia and the Pacific and is located close to some of the busiest trading routes in the world, mentioning that Sri Lanka is well positioned to become a trading and maritime hub. Norway and Sri Lanka pledged to explore further cooperation in areas such as innovation and ocean technology, fisheries and aquaculture and sustainability of fish resources. Meanwhile, Premier Wickremesinghe met with the President of the Storting, the Supreme Legislature of Norway, Tone Willemsen Torrein. She also explained to Sri Lankan delegation on the history and traditions of the Storting building. Willemsen expressed gratitude to the government of Sri Lanka for introducing new legislature to ensure more women participation in Sri Lankan politics.